I want you to understand that I am a horrible person, and God is gracious, good, loving, and pursuing of your heart. In my position and subsequent sin condition, I live in a state of sickness in need of the great physician. Daily making petitions and visioning, what a difference it makes to not have division in my action and conviction. In his provision, I've managed some inhibition, but it's horribly inaccurate saying I didn't need revision. If I'm religious, intermittently committing the very thing I'm condemning, that's hopelessly complicit. Perfect people possess composure I have yet to find. I consider self-acquitting, fault-finding a waste of time. Disregard the rhyme, focus pulse on all the crime. How could I tell anybody that their worst is worse than mine? I was first in line for hell and Christ accepted me. Not because I was perfect or worth it, I make a mess of things. We call this grace amazing. Ain't